The worst part, as far as I was concerned, was fatigue. We went in and we had to do a final waterproofing, which was to put a ground sheet, rubber sheet up in front of the vehicles. And when we drove off, you hit the sea. If you hadn't had that, it would have smashed the radiators of the vehicles. From after that, I can't really remember until the rest of the boys started to come in, you know, the infantry lads.